What's up, guys? Today we have a very, very special video that is not Tarkov related. This is more so Twitch related. As you guys know, I stream almost every day besides Wednesdays and Sundays, and we get a lot of people in there that will come in and troll, and we have had to ban people. Now, today we are going to be doing an unban request video, and I'm going to go over with you guys, should we unban these people or should we let them stay banned? I hope you guys enjoy it. I'm sorry for the raspy voice. I am sick right now. We do not know if it's COVID just yet. Mama Gino is getting tested today. I'll keep you guys updated, but thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace. Bam. Change of shirt. I got a shower. I got some coffee, and I'm ready to go over some unban requests. Now, I should mention a few things, okay? For one, we ban people when we truly believe it is the last ditch effort in keeping the peace in the channel. Now, we strive for nothing but positivity, and we do give people a few chances before they are banned. And my mods are very, very good at doing this and keeping the peace and timing people out and warning them. But when they go over the line, that's when we ban them. Now, I also should mention there might be some things in this video that are said that I will try and not show you, because some of these things are said to me and they are very hurtful. And that's what these people do. You know what I'm saying? Now, I understand what you might think. This video might be a bad idea because then people might want to come to the channel and do this so they can get in a video. This will be the only unban request video that I make. And if I do make another one, if I realize that is somebody trying to just get in the video, then I will kindly just not do yours in the video, and I will actually just keep you banned. Now, let's get right into it. I want to start off with Cake Burglar here. I hope the webcam shouldn't be blocking anything. I set it up, so everything should be good. And I want to start off with Cake Burglar and why he got banned. Now, some of these things are going to be hilarious, and some of them are going to be a little hurtful towards me, but I don't give two shits. That's why I'm doing this video, all right? So Cake Burglar started out here. You're the ugliest fucking streamer I've ever seen. Yeah, and then he went on to continue to try and just talk about Tarkov, and he went on and said some stuff like, you know about the MK47 sound glitch. That's what happened. We heard nothing and thought you were cheating. We did time out some messages, and he did actually have a unban request that says, I want to apologize. Now, with people like this, that people seem sympathetic, I will leave them be, but I will not instantly unban them. I usually give them 2 to 3 months before they are unbanned, and that is when I do, though, do so in unbanning them. Now, second one, 420 Ass Main. This was funny when this guy first stopped by. This guy was actually a longtime viewer. Now, I'm not going to show you some of the stuff. Well, I am going to show you some of the stuff. But this guy was one of those people that constantly just hated on somebody's parade. He would say, cringe, yikers, you know, you're about to rap, G, whatever. Jenna, you're very entertaining, but your mods are kind of lame. That's when my boy Jay Lay timed this motherfucker out for 10 minutes and then hit him with a 1 second timeout. And then another 10 minutes, and he said cringe, and then he asked Jaylay if he lost his virginity yet, and Jaylay being the homie that he is, I decided to ban him, and I am not gonna give him any more chances. Listen, you can attack me, but you cannot attack my friends, my mods, or my family, okay? You hear me? All right, you can attack me all you want, okay? That's fine. And then his unban request is, your mods are fruitcakes. Now, I don't see how my mods are fruitcakes, but I hope you enjoy your ban, Mr. 420 Ashmain. Now, we're going to deny it, and then we're going to give a little reason. My mods are very dear to me. Mm-hmm. Send denied. Yeah. Next. All right, next is Mr. Kumo. I actually don't remember what this guy actually said. He was being nice to begin with. He actually says something, you are the most underrated streamer. And then he would say random things like sex. And then my mom said she will watch your stream. And he says, you get paid. I am watching this dope stream, whatever. then he started asking political questions, which we do not actually answer in the stream. Now, I know people like to wonder what my political views are. As a streamer, I decide to stay neutral when it comes down to that. And so he got into here. So my boy Jaylay timed him out for 10 minutes. And then he asked, what is the meaning of life? And then Pokimane will stream for you. And then he says, my parents say I can't tell strangers online. And then he says he's 17. And with our channel, we only allow 18 plus. I know there's some people that are lower than that. However, if you act above the ages of 18, we usually let you stay as long as you just don't go out of your way to tell people that you're 18 or below 18. And that's when we banned him, when he said he is 17. And then he said, can I be unbanned since I am not being problematic and just asking questions? Now, clearly with somebody that says sussy baka and sex randomly, he clearly is only asking questions and not being problematic. We'll send this guy with the cake burglar, give him a few months, you know, 2 months ago. We'll give him three, all right? And then that's when we will maybe unban this guy. Now, next one is Misfit Mercenary. I want to go over this guy because I remember this guy. This guy seemed very, very nice to begin with, and then he started getting out of the ordinary. He says, hi, Gino, how are you doing today, young man? And then he said, sorry, new to this stuff. And then he, all right, there is one thing that you cannot joke about in my stream that, like, you'll get insta-banned. And it's Mama Gino. And he said something like this. I'm not going to repeat this. And so he did make fun of Mama Gino. And I did end up banning him because, you know, that's just something you don't say. Now, in his unban request, he says, not requesting to be unbanned. It's funny how you keep me a follower, though. Midget with autism. Now, I strive to do nothing but provide a place of safety for these people, for everybody in the world. And if you have to attack somebody's disability or something like that, then clearly it is something that you should not be in my channel for. And we don't really want that. Now, moving on, we are going to Batman. Now, the last one, as you guys could tell, I deleted it instantly. There was some information on there that I'd rather not share. And this is where we go on to the next one, and it's Magic Batman. Now, Magic Batman created three accounts to get through the systems here. And this was his third account. So this is why he is banned. And then he says down here that he was hacked. I don't know how you can get hacked three times on three different accounts. Who knows? All right, and then we have Skeptic. We're gonna go here. He was banned by Jaylay, and he says, "How has Radar been lately? I heard it was a little buddy or a buggy." So this guy clearly was accusing me of cheating. Now we try and keep the peace in the stream, so we ban anybody that accuses me of anything like that, and that is where we are. That's where we draw the line. That's where we're going to ban these people. And that's where, honestly, we stop people from continuing into the stream. And so this guy just basically says, you know, checking your health, then deciding, nah, I don't want to leave yet. Proceeds to run straight at a dead Chad and straight at everyone else in the lobby. Nobody was talking about you looking at your health mid-fight. You're also pre-aiming very hard randomly. So this guy made some bold claims. And then so we banned him. After a little bit, Jaylay timed him out for 10 minutes, and then Jaylay banned him. I was just conversating with Gino Mods and got real mad. Gino wasn't even mad. He was explaining and talking. I don't know what this guy's talking about. We're going to keep this guy banned for the time being, but we're going to move on. And then to Reckless. You cheating. Hit you 15 times with BS and didn't die. I think you're a little sus. You look like you never get off. Puts food on the table, still lives at home. Not a bandit. Yeah. And then he says cheater down here. Poor guy. Anthony. Reckless sucks. This is actually Reckless's friend. This guy acted like he was against Reckless when he says Reckless sucks. And Geno's Tarkov is great and all, but have you touched a vagina? And then we keep going. And then he says, I ask if you ever touched a vagina. And then blah, blah, blah about this to talk more shit. He wanted to get unbanned to talk more shit. That works. Next one is John World. Now, I love Juice World, so I thought John World and me were going to be friends. You know what I'm saying? But no. This guy comes in here. He comes in here and says, why are you taking criticism so harsh? I forget what we were talking about this day, but I wasn't taking it harsh at all. I was just simply conversating. But believe what you want to believe. I just want to ask why I was muted. I only ask why you're taking criticism so harsh. I didn't say anything bad about you or bring you down. I have my own opinion. I'm not a sheep. I don't think the clips are good either. I'm not going to bring you down either. Just get better. Excuse me? I don't think the clips are good either, but I'm not going to bring you down for them. Just get better. What? Listen, he was just basically saying that I was bad and I should not submit clips to EFTWTF. That's basically what this guy was saying. I banned him and his unban request is very toxic. Passive streamer or passive aggressive streamer and post this on YouTube. There you go, buddy. All right, this is actually halfway through the unban request. We actually got 11 minutes of the video. This is a perfect length. We're going to do a part two of this video. And I forgot to mention that. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you guys so much for watching it, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.